Yes. Oh, yeah. Bow. Worship. Yes. Oh, hey. How's it going? What's up, peeps? You saw nothing. You saw nothing. Welcome back to Sky Factory with me, your host, Zad19. When we last left off, we had just finished building the farming station. Oh, yeah, it's in this chest. Just finished building the farming station, the atomic capacitor, and all those fucking machines in like an hour-long super episode of craziness. Yeah, so in between episodes, as you can see, filled in the dirt, except for these last two pieces, because I wanted to show you the little platform underneath where the growth pulsers will go to speed up the farm. So let's go ahead and put those in place. And now it's in place. Glowstone. Yeah. So that's where the farming station's going to be. It's going to sit up against this tesseract right above the water so it gets power, and it will push its items up into this ender chest, which will send everything over there. Now let's show you the mess of machines, because I rearranged off camera like 2-3 a month ago, something like that. I did this a long time ago, but basically, this is the setup. It starts over here. This is where everything comes from the farming station, and it goes to this filter pipe. Apples go to yellow, oak logs go to blue, and oak saplings go to green. Now the extra oak saplings that it will produce will go over and feed directly into this high temperature furnace generator. And this will generate power, of course, which will feed into the resonant energy cell, which is currently empty. And it will transmit energy back to the farming station, which we make sure that it's outputting energy up. And from this side, it will power all the machines. The apples, of course, are going straight into this better barrel, and I currently have 656 apples. It was just stuff I did off camera. I threw all my apples there. And then the logs themselves will go into this better barrel as like a buffer before being pulled out and put into this ender chest with the blue in the middle, whereas the farming station one has the blue on the left. They will come out of this ender chest and go straight into this redstone furnace, which has some oak logs in it already, but they're not being processed because there's not enough power. It'll do it every now and then. And it will push the charcoal into this, which is pulled out of that bitter barrel and fed into these two hoppers as sort of like a backlog for it. And this will feed these two high temperature furnace generators. Now this should produce enough power to keep this entire system going indefinitely, as long as I do not go absolutely batshit insane with the machines on this side. Eventually I'll have to upgrade these furnace generators, probably these first two here, into ×8 furnace generators. High temp. Yeah, there it is. Power multiplier ×8. Which will require me to make a transfer node energy, which is made in the QED, which is expensive. But yeah, that's all I did off camera. I did a lot of just processing cobblestone into gravel and into dust. Now, the reason why I haven't done anything with these two chests right now, other than, you know, grabbing the dust out and making redstone out of it, I'm eventually going to make a auto sieving system, which is going to go back here behind these chests. And I have already made plans to put a applied energistics storage thing here, just to hold all of my shit, because I'm getting a lot of it, and I'm going to have even more soon enough. But this whole pulverizer system should die as soon as like this chest fills up completely. I might have to upgrade it to like a diamond one, but I really don't want to, considering I plan to replace that soon enough. What does... Oh, that's right, they require power. I'll worry about that later. Anyways, so let's go ahead and get the farming station with its octatic capacitor put down over... Oh, right. We're going to do that in a second. So, off camera, I made a lava crystal for my distinguished gentleman, so that whenever I cut down a tree, it would instant turn it into charcoal. A bit like that. Awesome, right? I forgot it's like tilde for a vein miner in this. Oh, spat it all the way over here. But yeah, it just automatically turns logs into charcoal with the axe. It's amazing. And yes, I have already tested off camera. The lava crystal does not work in a farming station for some reason. So I have to go with the normal one. So I made another axe and named it Rigid Midget to go into the farming station temporarily until I can grow enough sugar canes to make enough paper to make bookshelves, to make enchanted wood, I believe is what it's called. Magical wood? Wood? Yeah. So I can make a magical hatchet. Magical wooden hatchet, and enhance that with a diamond and a block of gold, and then 10 large obsidian plates to make it an unbreakable hatchet, and then that will go into the farming station, and I'll never have to worry about that again. But okay, yeah, now that that tree is out of the way, let's go ahead and set this up. I'm going to shift right click to place down the farming station. Now it should receive power. I believe it's scanning. No. Are you receiving power? Oh, that's right. I haven't set it to set frequency. No? Disable. Why are you not getting power out of that? You should be. Anyways, let's go ahead and put the saplings and the Manicio seeds into this. Oh, I haven't made a filter for Manicio. Seeds or... Okay, that's something I need to deal with now. One sec. Do I have any logs at all? Do I have any wood at all? I have a chest. A chest is nice, but I need wood. I need actual wood blocks. Am I gonna have to make... Alright. Let's grab that one. I would really rather have Java barrels, but since... Well, I have some... One sec. I'm so unprepared! No! Only doing a 20-minute episode today. To keep things fresh. Oops. Keep forgetting it's a different button. Been playing Crundycraft with the wife, and it's throwing off my button. My thing? Stuff. Whatever it's called. Let's do this. Do I have enough? 14? 20. Yeah, that's enough. Okay, let's make a couple of better barrels. I believe there was wooden slabs. Yeah. Put the cobblestone slabs away. And do that. That. And that. Two better barrels. Okay. Alright. Okay, alright, okay, alright, okay, alright. Let's do... Damn. Why you do this to me, game? Why you gotta do this to me, game? I'll just put it right there. There. Okay. So I'll have to sacrifice another Manicio seed through there, and then right-click up with the free hand, please, to lock that in, get the seed back, take one Manicio essence, put it there, with the freehand right click to lock it in place and take it back. Okay, so that deals with those. And that should pull everything out. Which reminds me, I have no speed upgrades in this. This is gonna back up really quick. Okay. Anyways, okay, so that's done. Now we have a way of dealing with the Municio essence and seeds once they pop up. Let's grab the sugar canes. Okay, let's go ahead and put the oak saplings. Oh, it only lets me put 16. Interesting. Okay. And then the Municio seeds, which I want to do half. Oh, it only lets me do 16. Interesting. Lock, 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 lock. Okay. So, oak saplings will go in the... What is that? The... Southwest side? East? Oh yeah, southeast and southwest sides, and then the northwest and northeast sides will be Municio seeds. I need to make a hoe for this and a axe. I already had a axe, so I guess I could put that in, but it's not really going to do anything till it has power anyways, so I should probably repair that. Can I do it in my inventory? Is that a thing? I can. It is a thing. Thank God. Oh, right. And we have to put the octatic capacitor right there. And that has that. Always active. Configure I.O. We want it to push. Yeah, it'll push the items out into the chest above it when it is turned on. So, yeah, that used a lot less resources than I expected it to. Yeah. So let's go ahead and make can I do a hose banker? Will hose banker work in this? It should. Right? What? Oh, right, I pulled it out to repair it. Why can I not? Huh. It won't let me put it in if I have a mattock. Is the mattock all I need? Because it's like an axe and a shovel? Is that the only tool that I need? If it is, that would be nice. Let's put that on and let's get this one power. Power, set frequency. Set to receive energy only. And ignore redstone signals. You should get some power at some point. Let's turn off the pulverizer for a little bit. Not config. Oh, I can't control the redstone. Huh. Right, because I threw away its redstone upgrade. That's great. That's fine. That'll be okay. It's okay. It's fine. Let's just throw some charcoal in there and see if this gets to... Ah, it's already working. Well, that was quick. So the Municio seeds are planted. Oh good, they don't hurt me in this game. Okay. And there goes the trees. Very cool. And it will plant as much as it can as far as the seeds go. And it will always leave one in the slots because I locked them in place. So yeah, it turns out all I need is the host banker. Who would have thought? All you need is host banking. No love, just a lot of host banking. Did it run out of power again? It did. It uses how many per second? 93 per tick. Jeez. So I guess until that starts working properly, I might have to feed it, like, coal. Like, feed the system coal until the farming station works properly. So I'm just gonna dump my stuff in here. Really quick. Except the food. I might need that. And that. and that. Alright. Should be able to just right-click with the juicer and it open up a little UI like the diamond chisel does. Let's put away my tools, because I'm not going to need those. And let's grab a couple of dozen stacks of freaking gravel that I have just lying around over here. And sift this until I get some coal. Sieve? Is it sieve? Or sift? Okay, sift.
It's a thing, not an
action. Okay.
It's not pronounced sieve, it's pronounced sift.
Okay. I will sift this gravel. Well, after I make it compressed gravel. Shift right click. And boop, and boop, and boop, and boop. So much faster when you know how to do it. Okay. So yeah, I'm just gonna idly, like, hold right click on this until get a whole bunch of coal. I'll see you guys in a little bit.
2.5 hours later.
Okay, peeps, welcome back. It's been about 2.5 hours. I did not spend the entire time sieving gravel like I had hoped. I watched the Avengers instead and managed to have a good time. Yay. But during that time, I managed to get 23 blocks of coal, which hopefully will be enough to power the system for 20 minutes. Only 20 minutes, though. Would hate for it to last longer than that, you know what I mean? Okay. So that should be orgasming power everywhere. Yeah. Hi? Who are you? Nope. Stay back. Stay back. Stay the fuck away. Alright, my sword's way the hell over here. Kind of forgot about the fact that it could maybe sometimes cause mobs to spawn. Yeah, probably should have thought about that. Yeah, I'm still not worried. Because of reasons. Anyways, during like the small period of time that I was just sieving gravel and then watching a movie, it managed to plant a whole bunch of trees in the back and have them grow and cut them down. Very cool. Turns out what was slowing down the system was not the fact that it didn't have any power, but the fact that it didn't have any power. Processing the oak wood logs into charcoal. So I might need like a third or fourth redstone furnace, maybe. Who knows? But power is going into it. I'm gonna have to. I need an output, reconfigurable sides. I'm gonna have to find a way to how to shut that off every now and then, just to save power in the system. Somehow. Let's see, we've got 3 Minisio Essence, no extra seeds lying around. Alright. Oh, is the apples clogging up? The apples are clogging up the system. Shit. Shit, son. Shit, son, with a break. Let me grab my filter pipes. I know just how to fix this, but not really, because I suck. Yeah. Okay. If I do. Oh, son of a bitch. Filter pipe there. Transport pipe there. And do. Ah, fuck. Something like that. And then grab the regular pipes because, if, once again, I suck. And did not grab the right pipes. There we go. And let's put this here-ish. And we want apples in yellow. Alright. So there we go. That should sort everything properly now. And it should not back up anymore. Yeah. Okay. Kick ass. Take names! be a beast. Yes. Eventually, I'm going to have to get a stack upgrade for this transfer node. But that is expensive, if I remember correctly. I need a speed upgrade, which is 4 redstone blocks, 2 gold ingots, and I'm going to need 3 diamonds and 4 gold ingots, and a nugget. The only thing holding me back is the lack of redstone. Alright. How's gravel coming along? It's fine. Oh, got my extra gravel in there. Okay, yeah, so that's where everything went. Maybe if we're lucky, this will get enough power to cut down the thing over there. Oh! It's got 500,000 power! Well, damn. That was quick. Okay. So it should cut down that tree right there. And that one right there. As soon as it, like, catches up to itself. Unless the tool's broken again. It's broken again. God damn it. Gonna have to very quickly get a better tool for the job. Dumb it. Repair level stone. And no, it doesn't gain. Oh! Ha ha! Kick ass. Before you ask, no, it does not gain experience in a ender farm. None whatsoever. I'm just gonna manually plant the rest of this, because why not? Okay. Can't do too much more because I've reached my time limit, and it is bedtime for me. Gotta pass out, or at least play video games in bed until I pass out. You know, the usual. Okay. So all the trees are planted. All right and proper like. And I do not have a hoe, but I do now. Good enough, but I'm going to throw the rest of this so that monsters don't spawn. Although they really shouldn't, considering the fact that there's glowstone blocks every fucking where over here. But oh well, it's a tough life. Someone's got to live it. I don't even know what I'm talking about anymore. It's late. Okay. Oh, right. I should probably plant these too. There. Okay. And that should work well enough on its own. Replanting? It is. Yes. Okay. Awesome. I would love to just leave this running, but that one mob popping up kind of sucks. And the fact that I have to continuously repair that very shit hoe over there is going to be a bad thing. So I might just make some like an iron tool to go in there, at least until I can sort out the whole fucking sugarcane thing. Alright, well, thank you all for watching, peeps. If you liked the video, please click that like button, and if you want to see more content from me, your host, Zod19, be sure to click that subscribe button, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye!